The final game of the Charm City Challenge pits the defending WCAC champion and our hard Invitational Tournament champion Gonzaga against one of the favorites in the Baltimore Cavalry, the St. Francis Panthers. Tip off. Tip out of bounds. It's going to go to the gray of St. Francis Panthers. The Gonzaga Eagles. John Kell and Mount St. Joseph respectfully winning their BCL matchups. Inside the hole! And Jones gets it. Got it. Kicks it to the outside. That's a three. Right back is Williams. Mr. McNamara wins earlier for the WCAC. That's another. That one's short. Fast break. That's a three. That's an open one. Missed it by Watts. Offensive rebound. Williams kicks it back out. He's setting it back up. Chuck Harris with it. Keep the handle, eight on the shot clock. Long distance two, got it. That was Josh Watts with a long distance two. There's three, a crossover, ace them, baby. Adrian Bowen, the ace, puts Francis down one. It. The rebound over to drop the transfer. Moore. Too much inside, didn't get it. Fast break back to the Eagles. That's a three. That one is short. The rebound over to Jones. Epps to the hole. He's coming up to shoot. That's shooting the pair here. Broadcast decision. Hits the first. Ties it in front. Is in. Puts it back over. A drive. Missed it. Jones with the rebound. Over to Bowen. Epps. Blocked. And tap back into the Eagles. Fast break, 2-on-2. And lost the handle. Was blunt and back to St. Francis. Baldwin has it. One of the Baltimore Catholic League players of the week alongside of Montez Mathis, Jalen Smith, and Jordan Jones this week on the Twitter. Offensive foul on the legal screen. Back to the Eagles. Side out of bounds, going to stay with the Eagles in their old black and purple. Inbounds. No. Harris got the ball now. Let's see. Watch. A drive and one for Blunt. 3-point play. Gonzaga, the Zags up two. Roll up pass to Moore. And Moore got it. Moore over the drop. Ties it and count it one more. Three-point play. In and out. Drive to the hole, blocked inside. Ball's gonna go to St. Francis. And Baldwin brings it up. Kicks it, that's a three. Missed it by Jones. Tapped everywhere, ball finally rebounded by Dredd. Kicks it over. Jumper, got it. Okay, got the two. Gonzaga back up by two from eight. Picked him off. Fast break turnover, inside a layup is good. Watch. Baldwin has it back over. Jumper by Baldwin, got it in. Wow. Side Williams counted and one more. Williams with five so far, leading all scores. Trying to get one in. One play and a 5-point lead for the WCAC and all the tournament champions Gonzaga. For three, spinned out. There, perhaps. Be careful. Ball is stolen. And then Moore able to keep it. As he told the student that's in the game. That's a three for Watts, and that's short. Rebound by Baldwin. Inside, Toles puts it in. Ball to 15 with 2:14 left in the first quarter. From downtown, yes sir, it's Chuck Harris. 18-12. So, and that's more. Offensive foul. That's not even out of travel. .46 left. Was on him. Ball was trying to get a steal, but the ball's out of bounds. Over to Gonzaga. Up, go inbound. Passed away. Ball still going to stay with Gonzaga. 8 on the shot clock, 128 left in the first. Tried the back door, didn't work. Turnover. Inside, the spin move didn't go. Rebound by Jones. The 8th for 3. He is short. Batted in, out of bounds. Going to go to Gonzaga. 113 left. Brings it up. Inside is Williams. Johnson to rock around. Williams, he's short. Offensive rebound. That's a three. That one hit. Comparison with another bomb from downtown. 21-12 at timeout. 49.3 left. They got to slow the train down of Gonzaga. They are rolling. Baldwin. Inside to Toles. And he walked before he got inside. Oh, man. 37.3. Right there in the first. Moving the ball around. Inside! He lost all the handle. With 14 left on the shot clock. Suit will get a break, and Gonzaga will keep the basketball. Alley-oop. Williams, the paint came clean. He puts it in. Clock is continually running. Baldwin got to get it down. 8 seconds. Picked off. Drive to the hoop off the pass and in for Hupp. And Gonzaga plays a good first quarter. And after one, 25-12, we're back. Richie Helm D's in on YouTube right after this. It is open.